Since that one wing video of mine, people have heavily requested me to do another Buffalo Wings. So here it is, giving the people what they want. These fresh from the grocery store downstairs, and then I just bake them off on a really high broil for like 20 minutes each side. And then they come out, that's how I like them crispy. because I think I'm weird. In the sense that I like a smaller, more crispy type wing. Something about the flat. I feel like you can just get it cleaner or something. Thank you. I'm just enjoying them so much.